Okay, this one's just for the lols, for the fun, for everything. I don't feel like I see enough people using Assault Melee. So, here's Assault Melee versus the final boss trio of Troublemakers. I only got extreme, so we have normal, hard, next, no hell. Okay. Good. I guess I'm kinda burnt out on that mood from Escanor. Ugh. Okay, this thing is actually kind of fun to do as well. But now I'm getting patience. The petrify to help get rid of these pesky stances, but this one is we'll get poor Assault Melee some help. The man needs it. I love it. Assault Melee is probably... I think I may have... I don't know if I can say that. I will say, I think I may have been more hot for Assault Melee, even though I knew he was terrible over, or not terrible, but not as good as the one, because I just, Assault Melee is one of the coolest fun anime characters ever.
Yeah!
Never felt more like a bird. Great. I never thought my leg going. That's it. Oop. Should I be able to go? Definitely after the pain that was Super Boss Escanor, this one you can have fun with. I may just see some other fun teams I could use, but anyway, everyone, peace out, and remember, be good people, and have fun.